Jean Sullivan Robertson was born on November 2, 1935 in Barnsdall, Oklahoma. She graduated from Barnsdall High School in 1954. Jean later attended the University of Oklahoma and received a bachelor's degree in home economics in 1958. After graduation, Jean interviewed for a job teaching home economics at Pryor. Hal Buchanan, the superintendent at the time, asked if she planned to stay for more than a year. Jean ended up spending the next 40 years at Pryor Junior High School. During this time, she also attended Oklahoma College for Women, Oklahoma State University, Central State University, Northeastern State University, and OU to get more hours to keep her certification. In 1965, Jean married Dean Robertson, who was hired to teach science at Pryor. Jean received several commendations and honors during her years in career and technology education. She joined the American Vocational Association in 1958 and later became a life member. She also joined the Home Economics Division and the Oklahoma Vocational Association. Jean was listed in Outstanding Secondary Educators of America, World Who's Who of Women, and in 1985 was named Pryor Teacher of the Year. Since her retirement, Jean and her husband spent a lot of time at their underground home in Sequoia County. The Robertsons also stay busy by attending Scottish Games activities in Oklahoma, Arkansas, and Missouri. Jean is also serving her third term on the City Library Board in Pryor. Please congratulate Jean Robertson for 4 decades of service to career and technology education.
It is an honor to be able to introduce Jean Robertson as a VOTEC Hall of Fame career teacher. She and I have worked together for over 20 years in family and consumer sciences education field in many roles. We worked as teachers together, state and national committee members, family and consumer sciences officers, etc. Jean taught vocational home economics, family and consumer sciences for 40 years, as they said, at Pryor Junior High. During these 40 years, Jean has earned numerous honors in the career tech, education, and in education as a whole. She is an Oklahoma FHA Hero or FCCLA honorary member, National Association Teachers of Family and Consumer Sciences Distinguished Service Award. She was named, as mentioned before, as an Outstanding Secondary Educator of America, the World Who's Who of Women. Jean is a lifetime member of ACTE, Oklahoma ACTE, various state officers for OTFACS. She's held various state offices, FCCLA and teacher counselor for her region numerous times. And of course, she's been a presenter at several of our summer conferences and other meetings. Jean Robertson is affiliated and also an active participant in the Alpha Alpha chapter of Delta Kappa Gamma. She's the American Association of Family and Consumer Sciences and also the Oklahoma Association of Family and Consumer Sciences, an OEA and NEA member. Jean is a benchmark for quality career teaching. She did this by her examples of dedication, her professionalism, the balance of work and community and family that she set, as well as her high level of caring and enthusiasm for students and the teaching profession. Jean maintained these qualities through all of her 40 years of teaching family and consumer sciences. Jean has touched and influenced students, peers, her community, and other family and consumer sciences teachers within Oklahoma and across the United States. There are several former students and FCCLA members that have chosen careers within the family and consumer sciences range and professional area, including becoming family and consumer sciences teachers. We grow our own. She also, she's had students that, and all of her students, have learned lifelong skills toward quality life. After retirement in 1998, Jean has remained active in our National Association of Teachers of Family and Consumer Sciences, fulfilling her commitments on committees and at national meetings. Jean continues to support the family and consumer sciences education profession through her involvement with our state organization. She still attends our summer conference. She doesn't have to. She doesn't get paid for it. She comes to our midwinter conference and other state-supported staff development workshops. Jean is a presenter, has been a presenter here. She is also a coach, not only for teachers, but she's a coach for our state staff. May I introduce a special friend and a career teacher, Jean Robertson.
Honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, and Hartley, you all will have to meet him. When I got my letter, my husband said, "You're in awfully fast company," and that is truly true. But my thanks go tonight to the Family and Consumer Sciences staff and my friend and fellow teacher, Brenda Brixey, who put together the nomination. To the selection committee of the Oklahoma Vo-Tech Foundation Hall of Fame, my appreciation for this honor. But you know, as so many have said, without all of the support through my 40 years in the classroom from a very caring state staff, the great teachers that I have worked with in prior over the state as well as the United States, I also want to thank the prior school system for hiring me 40 years ago and keeping me on. But after tonight, Dr. Birdie, maybe I need to come back to work. I don't know. There's also those very fun, but sometimes challenging students that we all have had. One of my first students is here tonight, Linda Madden McNatt, and I'm not telling you what she was. And my last year was also here, Heather Collins. She's now a student here at OSU. I'm real proud of both of them. But if all of this had not taken place, I wouldn't be here tonight. These are the people who have made me famous. And when I sat down to have my picture taken, Jerry Heimer wanted to know, what is it that made you famous? Well, here they are, right here tonight. To my brother and sister-in-law, thanks for all the support. And I can't leave out Dean. Dean, Dr. Burdick, I have to mention. I sometimes got too many things going on one night or another. Dean had to go in and run a few concession stands, and I do appreciate it. And he did have to run the bus a few extra miles. Thanks for that, too. Thank all of you all for coming. I really appreciate all you have done. Thank you.